But what you gotta think about is when you don't have resources, you're in survival mode. You know, so being in survival mode automatically rules out a lot of things because you don't care about morality because you don't experience morality. You experience the need to survive.
Weather start change, I've been feeling cold. The charge ain't stick bogus. 7 on the Louis belt, bought me an expensive holster. Ain't really sure, think the devil at my doorstep. Only 17, ain't graduate, but here war vet. They copy, they see me mix that Fendi with Givenchy. Tim Bear, Shea Lano, spent her money on her body. Keep the leeches low, cop out cause he scared, could've beat it though. Popping all them perkies, one too many, caught him reaching slow. The most dangerous be a comfortable niggas. Don't trust bitches or no public defenders. That's law 51, before I need paw bears. Be drugs that I'm picking from. Every time you work, you risk your life, you back, get it done. Feds had him upstate, then he went to Michigan. Seen a homie name on that paper, that shit was sickening. Ever want the money so bad, you could envision it. Seen a homie name on that paper, that shit was sickening.
You know what I mean? And it's better me than you. And, you know, it's a survival instinct that kick in. So I think once you get out of the survival mode, your morals come back closer to your daily decision making. But until you get out of survival mode, you ain't got time to be worrying about right, wrong. You worrying about bottom line, by any means necessary.
Yeah, my first case for distribution, but it's legal now. You ain't supposed to laugh at niggas when you zim down. Heard his baby mama left him during speedy trial. Forever cautious of the company I keep around. Extra charges for the drums and the illegal rounds. Full court press on a human we hardly seen around. Finna body blood low till we seen his child. Nigga count 100,000 but couldn't read aloud. £3 a pound for this bookie I'm indulging in. It's really worth 45, the out-of-towners know it is. Fuck a sucker, ain't no way we'll ever coexist. Section A was lightweight hating when we was on the list. News clipping of my labor, get a load of this. You get rewarded for the deeds if you was on the trip. Hey, my attorney out in Vegas, that don't even trip. Alfredo sauce over pasta and fettuccine shrimp. Mafia.
And I can't blame nobody, you know what I mean, that's thinking about how they gonna pay their rent. Or like going through not having food at the house, being young and having to go outside to hustle for feed themselves. That's gonna change people, that's gonna make you feel away. And you just gotta kind of empathize with the scenario and understand you put a person in survival mode, they're gonna survive by any means.